on! What became of the other wardens?
In my dreams, I felt many of my brothers, but only one still called. Aura, a warden most ancient. His soul still haunts me, though his stone is lost.
Tell me about the foundry.
It's a holy site, where soul is fused with stone.
Doesn't look so holy from here.
The darkness has spared little in our realm. But the foundry is a place of magic. It is strong, and with your help we will claim it once.
You heard the warden. It's not safe to go alone. You need my help.
Huh!
Step up, Ryder. I'll toss you. Well, have at it, eh? I've thrown stones bigger than you. Get the door. Let her drop. I'm ready. That's the Guardian Rider. And if you would get to the tree, we will have to wake that beast. And then what? The Guardian will do what it was made to. Destroy the corruption blocking the tree.
But it looks finished. Why does it just stand there?
The body is finished, aye. But as it stands, it is no more than dead stone. To give life to the stone, we must give it the essence of a maker's heart. Three of them for a beast this large.
And how do we do that?
These heart stones were finished along with the Guardian, but never married to the stone. They're all in the temple. We need only look to find them.
And let's go.
Good.